You'll come to learn a great deal if you study the insignificant in depth. Odysseus Ilitis. Okay. You told me to just fucking read it. Okay. The ability to quote is a serviceable substitute for wit. Mary Pettibone Poole.
Title of our thing, so just like title-ish type voice.
Kilroy was here.
Thank you.
Who the hell's Kilroy? We don't know a Kilroy, do we?
I'm John Kelly. I'm the one in all the videos smoking with a hat on.
You got a haircut.
Yeah, I got a haircut. So ladies, if you like what you see, my digits are 7, 5, 9.
With like long walks on the beach and pina coladas and getting caught in the rain.
It's true.
They call me Bart.
We call him the Ender.
Yeah, you might recognize me from such films as stuff that Bobby does. I run from people. I do karate kicks.
I was the fucking karate kick.
I did one too. All right.
Did you?
Yeah.
Okay.
I tie shoes. I push merry-go-rounds. And I work dollies.
How you doing? My name's Bobby. I'm Irish Bobby.
Who's the other Bobby?
King Bobby.
Who's that?
The one who's holding the camera.
Okay. He's smart.
Yeah, I'm on top of things.
Hi, my name is Lindsay. Okay, I'm the only girl that hangs out with these guys. Some people think that it's ludicrous, but, you know, because you guys are funny.
The girl's gone wild over here. This is the Lim story. You know this guy named Lim?
Good looking guy.
From art school. Good looking dude. I'm not gay, but... So Lim used to have this girlfriend. Can I say bitchy? Because yeah, that's what I heard. So Lim, he's got this girlfriend and lets her drive his car. People do that. I don't understand why. They're driving down Waco Drive. How fast would you say they were going, Lindsay? 40 miles per hour? That is fast. So they're riding down Waco Drive, 40 miles per hour, having an argument, I assume. Lim looks over, notices that his seatbelt's hanging out the door. That no one wants to look like a jackass driving around with the seatbelt sparking off the ground. He opens the door there to, you know, pull the seatbelt in. Yeah, that's kind of something you have to know about Lim. A lot of people know, but Lim is a shinobi. Okay, a real ninja. So his sandal falls off. His ninja sandal falls off. And since Lim's a shinobi, he figures, I'm going to stick my foot out the window and catch it. I'm going to put my foot...
That is out the door.
It's the door.
Sue me.
The shinobi's going for his sandal with the toe grip.
He's gonna put his foot back in the shoe before it has time to hit the ground. And his foot touches the ground. Yanks him out of the car. Flings him out. He's rolling down the... Meanwhile, the Camry's still going. She's like, you know, she doesn't notice that her boyfriend has been ripped out of the vehicle. We sat around here one day at about 3 a.m. trying to figure out the sound of desperation that would actually come out of your mouth if you realize you're about to be flung out of a moving vehicle, a quickly moving vehicle.
Help me, please! Take my hand!
Something like that.
That's weird.
Strange.
He was sitting right there.
Lim was right there, we were arguing. Anyways, Lim's rolling down the road, and he says it's all kind of woozy, but he does remember before passing out. Am I missing anything?
Your boy's getting ran over.
Yeah, shinobis are able to do this. When you hit the ground, you roll, right? Like Chuck Norris. Finally stops rolling. Oh my god, you know, and look, all these people are gathered around him because, okay, you're driving down Waco. You see, like, a shinobi fly out of a car and start rolling. I'd freak out. He looks hurt. So he remembers people standing over him, and I think right before he blacked out, he just remembers someone going, "Oh my fucking god, he's dead!" And he blacked out. And he got stitches.
A lot of them.
He got a ton of them, because a lot of a car. But you know what? Stitches or no stitches, good looking dude.